Is this one coming out?
I don't know. It's a big Maersk job, yeah. Anyway. It is a big one, Pete.
I mean, you
would know more than me, I expect.
Yeah.
I mean, there was a Gunhilde Maersk down here the other day. Did you see that on
no.
there? She was 399 metres long. But
I keep waiting for the Alabama to come in.
Is that the triple E one?
That's the one what's on the film that Captain Phillips or whatever, you know, when they got attacked by the pirates.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That is a big one coming out here now, isn't it? Yeah. Well, about 10,000 a year, isn't it?
Well, we were saying the other day when we were over Harwich and... Oh, she's leaving.
Yeah.
I'm sure she's gone past that crane, ain't she? What is the time?
Yeah,
no,
it is.
5:02. No, perhaps not.
I think it is.
Yeah, she's on the move, mate.
It's going outwards, I reckon, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's going. It's moving. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this is a big Maersk job. I mean, there's not much weight on there, Pete, because of the plimsoll line.
No.
You know, I mean, I know they carry ballast and water and things like this and discharge it out at sea or take more water on to give it a ballast, but she's sitting well out of the water. You can see the bulbous nose just.
Yeah. So yeah, just sticking out.
Yeah, she's probably carrying a load of empties or maybe, I don't know. Have you been up the top of a crane yet then?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah. I don't like it though.
Yeah. How'd you get up the top of the...
On the lift.
Did you?
Yeah.
You didn't decide to walk up then?
No, they do a lot of the time, Liam and them used to run up.
Did they?
Yeah, but I didn't like going up in the lifts because they're rickety old lifts and that.
Is he working with you again now?
No, he's working for Sackers now.
Sackers?
Yeah.
What, scrap people?
Yeah.
Are they?
All he's doing, I don't know whether he'll last, he's only just started a little while ago. He's working on a conveyor belt. Metal that side, you know, paper that side. And
oh, yeah.
Sorting out
what's
like
that in Ipswich, is it?
That's at Needham.
Oh, at Needham Market?
Yeah.
What, Lion Yard or Lion Barn or
no, just before you get to there on the left hand side.
Oh,
you know,
in the old quarry?
Yeah.
Oh, there.
Yeah, well, Quinto's.
Yeah.
Quinton's on it,
yeah.
Well, she's a big one.
And about charging for a car park, well.
Were they?
That'll put the mockers on it, mate. I tell you, if they start doing that.
Yeah, that will.
Yeah, there's quite a few gaps on those container lines there, isn't there?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, what some of these shipping companies do is, like Medici especially, so they put the containers around the outside of the ship to make it look as if they're full, you know?
Yeah, that's
but
right.
But the centre section is empty.
Yeah.
So is Neil keeping himself busy then?
Yeah.
Do you still go down to Sheerness or wherever it is?
Yeah,
the Isle of Grain?
Down there, yes, the Isle of Grain.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's a horrible place because...
What, the road system, you mean?
Yeah, Thames Water's shutting in it. Now London Gateway is.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, London Gateway is opening.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's...
Are you involved down there then?
We're still at Thames Port, but we're... Nothing to do with London Gateway, but they've got 80% of the workers from Thames Port have gone to London Gateway.
So is that owned by Hutchinson, the same people as here?
No,
that,
not.
That